in closed figures, common errors.
Hello friends, in the previous video we have learned about open and closed shapes and also identified the angles in shapes. In this video, Meena will explain few common mistakes that happen during identifying the angles.
Sister, what are you reading in the newspaper? Come on, let's play a new game.
Meena got an idea of a new game after seeing the letters in the newspaper. She circled some alphabets and asked Reva,
can you separate the open and closed shaped alphabets and identify the different angles in them?
Yes, sister, why not? I know to do this now. Here, number 7 and the letter L are open shapes. They have one angle in them. A and O are closed figures, but alphabet A has several angles in it.
Is Reva's answer correct? If you want, you can pause the video here and think for a while.
Reva, you have identified the angles in A correctly. This is not closed shape, but open shape.
Really? But how is it, sister? The shape of A is closed from the top.
Look here, Reva. While the alphabet A on a paper, the starting and ending point are different. And hence, it is called an open shape. And if we draw O on a paper, then the starting and ending points are the same. Hence, it has a closed shape.
Okay, I never thought about it, sister.
Never mind, Reva. Come on. Now tell me whether the angles in these two shapes are the same.
No, sister. First shape is bigger, so the angle will also be bigger.
Is Reva's answer correct? You can pause the video here if you want and think about it.
No, Reva, both angles are the same.
Angles do not depend on the length of their sides.
They depend on the rotation between the sides. Here, if I increase or decrease the length of the sides, then there will be no change in the angle. But if I increase or decrease the rotation between the sides, then the angle will increase or decrease. So let's place these two shapes on top of each other like this and think again. Do you still believe that both the angles are different?
No, sister. They are exactly the same.
Okay, so that means angles do not depend on the length of the sides.
Now I have understood this very well, sister.
Meena has made two angles between two lines. Is the angle marked in blue is greater than the angle marked in red? Or both the angles are same? These two angles are the same. Do you know why? Discuss this with your friends and teachers. In this video, we have learned few common mistakes related to identifying angles. You too can draw different figures and identify their angles. Thank you.